To prove it's not fake, I'm gonna show you guys right now. Real iguana player, meet George.